We also have breaking news coming out of the district. This was a double shooting. The victims are a young man and a teenage girl. And this happened just about 3 hours ago in Northwest along the 1300 block of Rittenhouse Street. Right now, police are looking for a gray Toyota Camry with tinted windows. We will follow this story throughout the evening and overnight, and you can follow breaking coverage of our breaking news on our WUSA 9 app.